There's moments where it feels like I'm walking backwards, connecting faces and dots. Not everyone starts their journey knowing where they come from. So I adapt, I observe, I write. And eventually I realize some things are undeniably my own. No influence except my natural born self.